If they don't invite you, stop worrying about it. Three things to keep in mind. Number one, if it's a friend or a family member, that means your success is becoming a threat to them. Number two, if it's some kind of big shots in business, 10x your productivity. One day you will meet them at their level. Number three, as the saying goes, never go where you are tolerated. Go where you are celebrated.